Do you mean, is there a flow of information between your soul and the other half of you?
No, what you are teaching us now about the souls and the two soul halves and that they create a whole thing, the half of soul that's attached to us.
Does it know? It will feel certain feelings, yes, it's a very good question. Everything you feel, your soulmate does feel, right? But it depends on how sensitive emotionally they are as to how strongly they feel. There is a constant interchange of information between the two soulmate halves. And that grows as you work through different emotional states.